WrestleMania Saturday, the shocking return of the prodigal son, Cody Rhodes, to WWE.
After 6 years removed from competing in a WWE ring, not only did Cody Rhodes return at WrestleMania, but how about the first impression upon that return, earning a victory over Seth freaking Rollins.
It all feels right. Cody back on Monday Night Raw after 6 years on what is ordinarily the most raucous Monday Night Raw of the entire year. The Raw after WrestleMania.
So, what do you guys want to talk about?